So I need to put a receptacle for a refrigerator, but I got to drill up, and I don't know where to drill up at. That's what I'm going to show you what to do.
Say you're alone and the bit isn't long enough to drill down, so you have to drill from under the house up, but you have nowhere to knock above you to tell you where you're at.
Find an insulation barrier holder, or go buy these. Grab one of these. This is amazing what you can do with this.
Put that insulation holder in your drill bit. Run it directly down up under the hole, right next to the trim on the floor. Run it all the way through.
You know the vicinity where you gotta crawl. So once you crawl there, and as soon as you get over there, you'll find it. And it'll be coming straight to the floor. And you know exactly where you're supposed to drill it at.
You know you're right next to the trim, so you go back a couple inches and you'll come directly up into the wall. So then I shove my wire up the hole and let's see if it's up there. Right when I reach in the hole, the wire's sitting right there to pull up. Then you pull the insulation barrier holder back out and there will be no marks on the floor and you will not see the hole at all.
You gotta admit, that is a hack that no one has shown anybody yet. You don't need somebody to fish it for you. That's exactly what you did. For real.
Hey, hold me down.
Oh yeah, and how you like baby? Everybody ain't your friend. Everybody ain't your partner. Everybody ain't no real nigga. If I say I got you, I got you. When it's fucked up and get fucked up, just hold it down and keep it silent. And when you're not around, I protect your name. I won't let a nigga talk about you.